just been checking and setting the ignition timing by strobe on this machine, which is fitted with an electric swirl crankshaft mounted self-generating electronic ignition with lighting coils. It was a little over advanced, so I sorted that out. So I just thought I'd build the machine running with the primary cover off and the ignition generator unit exposed. Strobe is still connected. It's actually quite difficult to pick up a signal. Ticking over is not too bad, but when you rev it up, the flashes become less frequent, more intermittent. But I've been able to pick up the line and get the line where I want it at full advance. So I'm happy with that. But more conventional coil and battery ignitions seem to respond better to the strobe, or the strobe picks their signal up better. That's the sort of thing that I seem to have found over the years anyway. But like I say, I've got my readings, I've got my reference points, and timing is spot on now. So that's all that done anyway. So I think I can put the primary cover on now. And the next thing to do with it probably would be have another ride on it and see how things are now after all the work. And especially the drama with the front wheel and the front brake. But fingers crossed, it'll all be a lot better than it was.